Jonah, get in! Jonah! Jonah, hurry up!
Alright, I'm in!
That's it, you're getting spammed.
Oh. You're lucky. Okay. Let's go!
That's something I do.
Yeah!
You guys ever have Smart Food popcorn?
Yes.
Oh, it's been a while.
It's so good.
I'm not even gonna cap.
It's been a lot of times since I said that's good.
It's so good, I'm not even gonna cap.
Not
it's been a while.
It has been a while. It's
been a hot minute since I last had one.
All I'm saying. Oh yeah, I forgot we need a ready up. We all need a ready up.
Oh my gosh, Jonah.
I get my recording set too.
So, Nolena, we're teaching you how to run the ropes on Apex. I don't care what you say, but I know how to play this game. No. No.
You
don't.
This game properly.
You don't know how to play this game.
I've been playing this game for 2.5 years. I don't even still know fully how to play it properly.
Wow.
It's just too weird, really, the game. Like, it just changes all the time.
I am prepared. True.
Gotta change everything, like, every few months.
True.
Did they just change everything? That... You have to change everything.
See that week 21?
Shut up! I don't play often.
It's kind of weak, I'm not even gonna lie. Didn't even see that guy's name, but I know he's a little bit weak. Because he's not
I was paying attention.
Professional player.
Alright, so...
He's not a professional player. Well, as professionals...
I think as professionals, I think we have to land here, right?
Oh, absolutely.
We're professionals, so
because we're professionals.
We have to land here.
Elena, so the first thing about professionalism in this game is you push every fight you can. No matter how unprepared you are, you see a person, you push them immediately.
Yeah, no matter how stupid the idea might be, you gotta fight them.
Run. Okay, maybe.
I'm running.
Maybe you kind of need something.
No, no, I'm gonna die.
There's a guy in here who just sucks.
Sounds like me, but where on earth are these guys? Oh, I see someone.
Guys. Why'd we go into the most busiest place?
Why not?
Where the frick is he?
Just...
I'm so amazed at this game. I hit, like,
literally don't know
shot.
Where the guy was. I nailed him 80 times. Now, if just because...
Yeah!
Okay, so we lost because they were stream sniping. So, well, as a professional player, you never blame the loss on yourself.
No,
it's
always
on
else
everyone else's
sniping.
Fault. So they were stream sniping and they were hacking.
Oh, I love this. Whenever you have an awful game, it always says the match quality survey bring up. Did you enjoy the match you just played? Yes or no?
Absolutely not. Not at all.
Wait, but why would you blame it on somebody else? They can't stream snipe. You're not lying.
No, it doesn't matter. They still stream snipe.
Don't question that.
How did they know where you were going? If they weren't
watching.
Your, exactly. They were watching your stream.
They were watching the stream.
So. Oh, now you get it. Now you're learning. Yes! See, now you're learning.
Am I learning, though?
No, not at all, because you would have known immediately. If you have ever watched any of my Apex streams, you would have known immediately. Watch where they are.
Because
they are watching you on your stream. So, clearly, you need to pay more attention.
Yeah.
Clearly.
Clearly, you need to pay more attention.
Can we not go somewhere, like, super,
Fine, just for you. We won't.
Fine. Just...
Like, not super.
Cyclone didn't work, so yes.
And okay. The game glitched out again.
You know, how about we. You know what? I'm just gonna mix it up this time.
And the game glitched out again.
Let's go, Pathfinder.
Wait, so you left?
I don't even know where I'm going.
What?
You're a bloodhound.
Yay. I didn't even choose him. It chose it for me.
It just knew.
100% it did.
Okay, 20 kills. That's pretty
exciting. I hear the saxophone in my house that's playing right now. I don't know if you all just heard that, but I can hear it.
So where are we going?
Let's
go.
I'm thinking
here.
About here.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah,
see,
so it is. Yeah,
our pro player status. We know exactly what we are thinking, so we can just, you know. We don't have to usually speak, but for your lack of pro playerness, Nelena, we need to speak for you. Like, we need to speak to you. Usually, we're silent because we have telekinesis powers.
Yep.
But for you, we have to speak. So if we go quiet, that's the reason why.
You know what? I don't actually think there's other people here.
See, now, when you're a pro player, Nelena, you should be taking... Are you writing this down?
No, I'm playing the game.
No, you should be writing this down at all times.
But
then you've already failed.
Then you failed, because I'm testing you afterwards.
What?
You heard me.
Should I keep...
You should be writing notes, taking notes as we go.
But... Okay, what's better? No!
Neither.
Flatline or, the longbow?
Oh, I imagine this video ends up picking all of this Xbox noise I'm hearing right now. I don't know if you two can hear it, but like...
I can't.
Okay, well...
Wait, I have a quick question. What's better, the longbow or the flatline?
Neither. The P-2020.
P-2020 Mozambique. Trust me, those are the best weapons. They're the best weapons in the game. Without doubt. Have you ever seen one of those two? You gotta pick them up. Okay, never mind. There's one here.
Oh.
Isn't that the pistol?
Uh-huh, you heard me. You want to fight about this. Who is the pro player here, huh?
Are you pros?
I'm sorry, I've won a game before.
I have too.
Oh, yeah, no.
I have, though.
Did not know we're April Fools. Did not know it was in April already.
Okay, I gotta figure out who's playing that text one, because it's, like, really loud.
Tell them to go downstairs and bring them up. Go, say, come here, big boy.
I don't know who's playing. I know it's like, it might have been my dad, because I know he's like, he was like a saxophone player before, but...
The more I know about your dad.
Yeah.
Your mom.
No, Jimmy's mom. We're actually going to record Among
Jimmy's
Us.
Jimmy's mom.
We're actually going to record Among Us, and that didn't go well because...
Yeah.
Recording didn't want to work. Thanks, OBS. I'm using Streamlabs now because
I use Streamlabs and it screwed me up a lot too, but
no, just normal OBS screwed me up.
Well, Streamlabs screwed me up too. Like, I've been spending ages trying to edit this one video and I can thank Streamlabs all for
Jonah's,
that.
Jonah's favorite gun. I hear someone. Oh, that's not
leaving. That was just me opening the door.
I heard zipline. Okay, now we gotta leave. So
okay,
there's Jonah's favorite weapon.
So unless you can hold them up pretty quickly, we're dead. About as dead as they come.
No.
We gotta take this car. See this car, Nelena? Now, yeah, that one right there. So you can't drive this. You need to be a professional to drive this. So get in. Come on. Don't got all day. Now, if you're a pro player, you know that you full send it off every cliff you can.
Don't do that. You're gonna die.
Full send it.
I probably heard someone.
What is happening?
No idea what you're talking
enemy
about.
Enemy spotted!
Oh, hello, there's someone here.
Wait, what?
I saw a thingy.
You saw what?
I hear gunshots.
What'd you see? You said you saw something.
I saw like a bloodhound thing. Just don't know where they are. Oh, I hear gunshots. Oh, they're in Hammond! Oh, someone's implanting.
Oh, okay. Alright, so, we all know what to do. We got a full send them. Oh! Well, okay, I just missed a bunch of shots with the rampage, but I did hit a shot. I did hit a shot, so I guess it is like I missed everything.
No, I never missed once in my life.
Did hit one shot, so that's an improvement. That's an improvement.
Now, please, Carter, editing, please enter many shots of Carter missing in the, throughout this video.
Three here.
Oh wait, okay. Ever miss? In here.
Throwing a frag.
Never miss.
Watch this.
I'm just gonna...
Naughty quickscope. I need to reload. I needed to reload in here.
Alright, hold on. Where is he?
You'll see him. He's like, he's healing, I think. Yeah, he's right. He's healing in here. Full shield.
Right.
This is
oh, I got heal. Heal.
I hit a, I hit a nasty. I don't know how I'm getting hit. He's right here healing. How do you get your shields off like that?
I cracked him at least.
Okay. I literally hit. I would have killed him instantly if I reloaded my bolt. But I hit the sexiest quickscope of my life. Okay. Actually, no, I hit a better one on stream. I wonder if I still have that stream.
I'm starting to turn into a dead Twitch streamer myself.
Who would that be?
Me.
Yes. Yeah. You streamed like once.
I've streamed a couple times.
Are you even recording this, Nalina?
Right now?
Mm-hmm.
No. Why would I?
We're giving you content.
Okay.
We're giving you literal content.
And I don't want to edit.
You're not getting tagged in this video. You know what? Your name's not even going in the description. You're going in the tags. You're not even going in the description. No, you're going in the tags. He's a
champion. It'll choose. Oh, well, nope, we're dead.
What do you mean? That's not a pro right there. No. If you're level 500, you just don't go outside.
What the hell happened? What was even going on for the last few
months? You should be a natural pro.
Just stepping myself for a little bit.
That's fine. Somebody was level 500, but like they're not a natural pro. No, they just don't leave their room for 8 hours.
Play. I mean, you don't even have to be good to be level 500 if you just played since the beginning and played enough.
Yeah, they've been
playing myself. If I'd probably be there if I spent my entire time
exactly
on PlayStation. I'd already be there.
See, you're learning. See, even pro players can learn a few things.
Yeah.
Now, in Atlanta, you have a lot to learn, but you know.
Oh, okay. Thanks, I guess.
You're welcome. Just helping out a friend. You know, who wants to become
pro?
We're
friends?
Sure.
I have a friend?
Sure. We'll go with that.
Okay. Oh, game over. I've already got Mozambique. We're winning this 100%, 100 million percent.
See, Elena. Don't bitch when you have a Mozambique.
Mine.
Yeah, you can have it. I see Elena likes to run in circles for fun. Oh, yeah, you can have it.
Yeah. Purple shield, okay, fine. It's, you know, it's...
Can we just, cool, again, can so we just not, so cool. Are we just going to ignore the fact that I hit the most disgusting quickscope of my life last game?
I wasn't paying it. I didn't see what happened.
You'll see it in the video. You'll be like,
yeah,
cool.
I'll see in the video.
That was crazy.
You'll just see frustration on my end. Because I don't know what I like. Destroyed that guy's shield like 50 times, but didn't actually get to kill him because I did heal myself up too.
I'm at 20-20.
There you go. You're never losing a fight ever.
There you go. Perfect.
Do I actually grab it?
Yes.
Yeah.
But, yeah, but you do.
Because it's goated.
But I got an L star. But I got an L star.
You have another. If you just have an L star, then you have another open slot.
No, yeah. And then I have a 30-30 repeater.
Okay, no, yeah, no.
So I got the
good.
What's this? A double Mozambique?
Can we get the April 1st? You know, Mozambique, where it was like literally.
You just bring
one
it back
tap.
Again.
Just forever.
Actually, like amazing.
Where it was like literally one tap, and just pure.
It was like
hacks.
Easily the best. Yeah. Can we have that permanently?
Wait.
I'm never picking up a pistol again if I fail with this.
Don't you?
Well, you're not gonna fail because it's the best gun in the game.
Don't you dare disrespect.
Can't question it.
The Mozambique in the P2020 ever again.
But
do you hear me?
No.
Do I make myself clear?
If you don't answer me when I speak to you, I'm gonna put my foot in your ass. Is that clear, dummy?
What's better, a G7 scout, R301 carbon, or an elf star?
Ooh,
anything but
question.
The elf star.
I mean, I guess the first two ones also is trash.
Literally anything but the elf star.
Okay, I got rid of the elf star and I got the G7 scout.
Again, P2020, right?
Yes, I have the P2020.
Good.
Good.
Good, good.
Isn't Havoc rifle good?
Oh my god. You say it like my brother. That hurts my head. There you go.
Havoc. Yeah, there you go. That's better.
Sorry.
Never say it.
You're lucky. Okay, so another when you notice that your entire team has a better Evo shield than you,
mm-hmm.
Maybe don't ping Evo shields.
I don't ping
I didn't
it.
I realize. Wait, why do I have the worst one?
Because you didn't look when you were looting.
I looked in one area to make sure it was looted.
You can't just look in one area. You know what? That's lack pro player skills. You can't just look in one area.
I'm running away.
Have fun with that.
I ran away.
Yeah, for a solid half second.
Yeah.
That's clean, you know what? A solid half second, that's all you need.
What can you do? You literally make grappling hooks.
Fine, you don't get to ride my grappling hook.
Whoa.
Fine, you can stay over here while I'm over here.
You can do that, but no, mine's best because I get to take lots of drugs.
He's not wrong.
He's not wrong. I get to get high as freak. Get the speed nerf in.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Wise from pro tip, drugs are.
You're not having a channel after this.
I found a giant Dorito.
I'll cut that scene out. No, I'm not gonna cut that scene out because I'm not a coward.
No, you didn't.
Did you miss the part where I said check your maps?
We're really good here.
Now where are you? I'm going down here. I'm looting down here.
Look at these kids. For the new kill
leader, friend. Wee. I literally just need a better sight. I don't need guns. I need eyes.
Mm-hmm. Your mom.
No. Oh, I found a better site. I win.
What site?
Perfect.
The site.
The site.
The dance. The memes. The sadness.
Sadness.
The pain in my heart. When the Doritos are gone.
It's painful. It's a tragedy that honestly best not talk about.
Is Elena getting in a fight already?
No.
Huh.
Sorry.
I don't even know what she's shooting at.
Who knows?
Stop.
Nobody knows, everyone. Chat, nobody knows.
Nobody knows.
Boys, comment in the... Put in the comment section what you believe Elena was shooting.
Oh.
I said put in the comment section. I can hear my grandparents' dog sniffing at the door.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta love that. I hear a res beacon. Oh my god, it's already there... round two and there's five other squads.
What the frick happened? This is like everyone's already... So basically,
we're getting murked first round.
Almost three quarters of the lobby are already dead.
We are getting murked first.
We're gonna get absolutely destroyed the first people we face. Wouldn't be surprised if
we're going to call them father after that.
Okay.
2020, is it actually gonna help me?
No.
No.
I mean, yes.
Wait.
Oh, so I'm gonna pick up this VK flatline.
Sure.
Yeah.
Wonder if there's people in the area.
Look what I found!
What?
I found a Phoenix kit!
Cool.
Okay, so, Jonah, we just gotta let her have little victories, okay?
Okay.
Very little victories.
Yep.
Is there even anyone in there? Do we wanna... Nah, let's not push it.
I don't know, this is like... okay, no, there's people here.
I died.
Okay.
What happened?
Where are they?
Oh, I see them. Him once. I'm so amazing, aren't I? Up here. Oh! Punch clutch. Oh.
Okay, Mr. I don't go outside for 8 years. Oh no, you want to know what it was? It was the champ squad.
It'll choose. Oh, well, nope, we're dead.
What do you mean? That's not a pro right there. No. If you're level 500, you just don't go outside.
What the hell happened? Oh.
Let's
see. Yep. Champ squad in D.
Yeah, it was a champ squad. How did you hit 70?
Literally, Robin, I was about to say, we should probably turn back because that's the place where everyone goes to die. Nothing good ever comes up there.
Alright, so Elena.
Cheers.
Did you learn enough? Do you know how to become a pro player now? No, you should be writing this down at all times.
But
then you already failed.
Then you failed because I'm testing you afterwards.
P2020 and don't die.
Good.
Good, you passed.
You passed.
Yay!
You are now a pro player.
I didn't even study.
Pro player.
Wait, you didn't study?
What?